The death of an 8-year-old Rockport boy is now being investigated by medical experts. The aunt of Martin Ray Campbell Jr. says he got sick on Saturday, was taken to the ER in Rockport, where he was diagnosed with the flu. The very next morning, he went to an ER in Portland, where family says they were told he had lots of fluid in his lungs. He died that same morning. The Nueces County Medical Examiner says several tests have been done and they are now waiting on the results.